The human body is capable of amazing things. All of this is possible because of a complex network of interconnected systems, all working together in harmony. Our electric grid is not all that different. A mosaic of technologies engaged with one another to provide energy that is crucial to survival. And like our bodies, the electric grid also produces signals when it detects an issue. But if we're not listening, sometimes we may miss that warning. That's why people like Stephen Augustine, an electrical engineer at SCE, are using a new technology called early fault detection to listen to what the grid has to say.
Early fault detection is a system of antennas that sits underneath the power lines, and it just listens. It listens all the time. It's just listening for any type of abnormalities on the electrical system. When it identifies those, it alerts us both to what type of abnormality might be present and also where on the circuit it might be.
When we were performing an EFD patrol, we found that the EFD had identified a potential power line failure outside of an elementary school in Murrieta, California.
And as soon as we went out there, right in front of the school, we were able to see gunshot damaged wire. There were three instances of gunshot damaged wire, and we sent the wire, we had it removed and sent to a metallurgy lab. And they checked for traces of lead and titanium and copper to confirm that it had been shot. After analysis, they found, yes, there is lead and titanium. So it had been shot with most likely a 308 Winchester round. Customers now rely on electricity more than ever just to get through their daily lives. And by not only being aware of failures before they happen, but being able to replace the equipment more quickly due to the awareness provided to us by early fault detection, we're able to improve customer reliability and improve their experience receiving power from Edison. It makes me excited to think that if we could prevent wildfires and we could prevent outages throughout the entire system, and the potential for this technology is so high, I'm really excited and happy to be a part of it.